So yesterday I was speaking with my friend, and he told me, okay, I believe that Unitarians actually go to heaven because they believe Jesus is God and he died for us. So why Unitarians don't go to heaven?
What Unitarian? A Unitarian does not believe Jesus is God. He believes he's a man.
Like a modalist.
Because Jesus says, John 5:24, whoever has my word and believes in him who sent me shall not be condemned, but has passed over from death to life. So Jesus said, you must believe in him who sent me. They don't believe the Father is someone distinct from Jesus who sent him. They believe Jesus is the human nature of the Father. So that means they don't have the true God. They're worshiping God falsely. And they make Jesus out to be a deceiver or a terrible communicator. Because if you listen to Jesus, the clear impression is he's not the Father and he's not the Spirit. But they're telling you, no, that's actually the Father in human mode, human manifestation. And yet, when you read the scriptures, the last thing you'll walk away with, if someone doesn't already deceive you into thinking it, Jesus is the Father in the flesh, and that the Father is the Holy Spirit in spirit activity. No, you're going to just read and say, okay, Father's not Jesus. Jesus is not the Father. Jesus was sent from the Father, and he went back to the Father, and the Spirit was sent by the Father and Son. Clearly, that means they're not the same person. They're distinct persons that talk to one another, love one another, and send the others. But they want us to believe no. So that means either Jesus was a terrible communicator because he misled us into thinking that he's not the Father when he is, or he's a deceiver because he misled us into thinking that he's not the Father or he is, or they're wrong and blaspheming God and they don't have the true God.
Yeah, they twist the words. Yeah,
of course. Right? But now, make a distinction between the modalist who knows what the Trinity is and attacks it from someone who's ignorant, because you have Trinitarians who are ignorant, and then you have modalists who are ignorant, who they don't know what modalism or Trinity is. They're confused. That's different. That's a different. I'm talking about those who debate against the Trinity, those who write books attacking the Trinity, those who teach people the Trinities of the devil. They're different.
Yeah, that makes sense. Right? Yeah, thank you.